Hello, in this question we have to identify or describe the key in the electrolytic.